And gone, one remaining on this third Buckeyes power play. Here's Girard in the soft middle. Off the board, Lozinski on the one-timer. Loose in front, Girard tries to jam it. Glove save made by Ferlin. Or was it? Ryan Ferlin with a flying attempt for Princeton. To beat a tournament team in a non-conference game. And Princeton is on the board here against these runner-ups out of the Big Ten. The first Tiger goal, and it comes from the senior, Matt Nelson.
Stinks to lose the game and your career in college is over. It's gotta feel a little bit okay to go out and get that goal, feel good about yourself before the game ends.
Nice to get one on the board. Nelson looking for two, centering feed. Romeo with the save, and then the rebound jammed home. Two late ones for Princeton. Another senior with David Halasy, his 18th of the year, and Ron Fogarty can't help but smile.
Well, he's sitting there smirking on the bench, as are we up here in the booth, and Princeton doing a nice job of relentlessly pursuing the puck. A little give and go right in front of the net, and the senior Halasy dives across, gets his stick on it, and